Here is the procedure to prepare the Pavitra knot. Hold the thread like this. The pink portion marked is very important. First you have to fold the thread like this. Look at the position of the pink portion, which is very important and which is finally pulled to make the Pavitra knot. After this, hold it like this. Put your index and index finger and the thumb inside the second loop. Take out the thread from the first loop like this. Then press this portion down. Take the thumb also inside here. Now you can see clearly the pink portion now. You pick up the pink portion from the bottom like this. And here comes your Pavitra knot. And here is your Pavitra knot.